Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now ayah number 14. A'udzubillahi minasyaitonirrajim. Ala ya'lamu man khalaqa wa huwal latiful khabir. Ala, should not he knows the one who created, and he is most precise in accounting and all aware of everything. Should not he who has created know, and he is the most precise in accounting and the all aware of everything. Ala ya'lamu man khalaqa. Shouldn't the one who created you will know? This is another rhetorical question. People might ask, how can he know what we are thinking in our minds? The one who designed and created you from scratch will know what is coming out of your secret mind. When you buy a smartphone, you know how to use it. But the person who designed it, the people who manufacture it, knows the phone better than you. We know ourselves, but the creator who created us knows us better. Knows our thoughts, behavior, characteristics, likes, dislikes, tendency to do good or bad, desires for woman, man, etc. The manufacturer of a product will know the things that will destroy the product if used wrongly. The manufacturer will also know that their product will not be functioning well after their warranty period is over. God who created each of us will know exactly what will happen to us 20 years from now. Things that we desire but are unable to get because God knows those things are not good for us. Things that we dislike but are put upon us to handle because God knows that we are capable. He knows because he created us. Al-Latif, precise in accounting, very detailed in recording every single thing that we do, even those that we ourselves have forgotten. In the hereafter, a person will be surprised at the amount of details that are being played back from the recorded data. Every single bad word, slander, humiliating acts, evil and vice will be displayed. Even during the time that you are wasting water is accounted. Hence, repenting is a way of getting all those shameful records deleted. Al-Latif can also mean that Allah is detailed in his planning. Look at the story of Yusuf alayhi salam, from a boy being thrown into a dry well until he became minister of finance in ancient Egypt. His brothers who threw Yusuf alayhi salam into a well long ago has not the slightest idea that their brother Yusuf alayhi salam had become a minister of a powerful kingdom. The planning of Allah that nobody expected. Al-Khabir, aware of every single detail. Every single leaf that falls to earth is under his knowledge. Every single black ant that walks on a black rock under a moonless night is under his knowledge. A computer will hang, overloaded with simultaneous data. Network traffic will get bottlenecked. A human brain cannot cope with information overload. However, it is very easy for Allah, as the creator of all that are on earth and the universes, to know every single detail simultaneously.